Hi everyone, myself Swaraj. Welcome to my channel TBM Learn. Today discussion about Happy Ganesh Puja. Let's start it. Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is a Hindu festival that is celebrated every year, special in Maharashtra and Karnataka. It is celebrated at the birth anniversary of Ganesh, the youngest son of Lord Shiva. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated in the month of August or September every year. In Hindu mythology, Lord Ganesh is a pratham puja and worshipped first among all gods. Lord Ganesh is treated as Vignaharata, that is, one who removes all the obstacles before starting any big, important and religious work. People first remember Lord Ganesh. In order to get rid of all troubles and obstacles, people worship and remember Lord Ganesh. During Ganesh Chaturthi, people bring Ganpati idol to their homes and worship them with complete devotion. Various trusts and societies organize big pandals for worship Lord Ganesh in the city. Renowned film stars also celebrate Ganesh Chaturthi and bring Ganpati idols to their home. Thank you.